type in Ethan Shorehall.
One word or?
No, I mean Ethan Shore, one word, and then Hall. Close to the end of that terabit, it's going to slow everything down. So
like, I kind of wanted to wait until, like, we didn't start taking some stuff off. You know, but, you know, like I said, we get in tomorrow at 10 something, and I'm coming in straight to the field house, and I'll start doing that, you know. Correct. Under his name, he has administrative permission, so he can do everything I can. And he was the video guy, so he knows how to navigate through there without creating a bunch of chaos. So, you know what I'm saying? So, but I know he wants to drop that stuff on, but like I said, if he starts dropping too much, it's going to bog, everything's going to slow down. So I'll get in tomorrow morning, and I'll stay a couple hours and start taking some of the crap. Maybe Wednesday or Thursday, I'll start trying to have my guy put DD Sport on his desktop.
Is everything good?
Thank you. Come back here. Yeah, man. I'm done, man. I'm done.
Where are you going?
I gotta do highlights. I gotta do highlights of tweets.
I see where we lie at.
Hey, man. Thanks, I got it.
Senior.
Fraser Shore is coached by Fred Ashwell.
Thank you.
Rattlers foul number two, Dawn King. Reverse. Line shooting to the host. Number five, Jordan Smith.
This
it's much busier than having a little up at the screen.
Oh!
Horsebound, number 20, Martha Thompson. Reverse, line shooting, quarter round, number 22, Aisha Davis.
Yeah.
Davis. For second, line two, Hawks for 32, Kara Ajan.
Smith. Yeah.
Line 2, Rattlers 13,
That's what I think. Yeah.
number 3 or 6. Line shooting, Rattlers, number 4, Ian Gordon.
Thank you.
Charity Game, Hawks number 5, Jordan Smith, number 4, Harrison Miller, Islanders, number 2, CC Arnold. Touchdown, number 4, Harrison
good.
You from here.
Thank you.
Rattlers have 102, Shakira Morris.
Her
born
Come on, G.
Folks have 133, Family Party, reverse, line shooting, Rattlers, Norman, Lawrence, Wiltara. Turns the game to Rattlers, number 3, Simon Smith.
Something about you want to talk to me about a potential,
happen if you pay. That's right. And we want you to get sick of it. Tom, you can't help.
Just think about doing a good job. Do a good job to try to help you.
The Yankees and what they're going to do. Okay.
Clark, Nick Foles, as we speak, is at Disneyland and probably wondering what on earth just happened to him in the last month. What is going to happen to Nick Foles? Because and before I hear what you think is going to happen, you know, correct me if I'm wrong, but it's not like a guarantee that Carson Wentz is ready when camp breaks. I mean, an ACL in December, I don't know that that's a slam dunk that he's ready to go when the season starts. What do you think happens with Nick Foles?
Well, that's a good question. What happens, I think, is going to be determined by what happens to Carson Wentz. But still, I think that he's going to be with the team, and I'm talking about Nick Foles. It's so rare to have the MVP, Super Bowl MVP, come back to camp and be a backup. You know, be what it was before, a backup.
Right.
In 1990, we had Jeff Hostetler do the same thing that Foles did here. And then he went to the camp and they said, open competition. Boom. You know, he won the job. And so he was the quarterback. But it's funny because today at Doug Peterson's press conference, he was asked, who's going to be your starter next summer?